is side-laying open door. So we're going to start laying on your right side. You need a couple of cushions to support the head and neck. Legs are bent. Feel your spine nice and long, and the hip bones stack so they're level. So we're going to be rolling back here or twisting forwards. Arms are going to come into an arrow shape, sliding the shoulder blades in place. So we're going to take a breath in here, and as you breathe out, let your top arm, your left arm, lift up towards the ceiling, slotting your shoulder blade into place. Continue with a waist turn, letting your head roll on the cushions and your arm reaching behind. Inhale here. Exhale. Start to rotate back to the start, keeping the shoulder away from your face and rolling back onto the right side of the face. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, slide the left shoulder blade into place, let it into its pocket. As you start to turn from the waist, keep the legs heavy, lengthen the back of the neck, and open up. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, rotate and roll it back into the center. Let your head roll on the cushions and close the eyes. Guys, do this at least 6 times on one side, and then roll over and do the opposite side.